to be out there with our Mari vet.
It's the
Hi, darling.
Okay, you guys.
Weenie dogs are out of control.
We have weenie dogs. We have $1 subs. The Bobby
Look
from Capriati. Let's start here.
Thanksgiving in a bun.
It is Thanksgiving in a bun. Honestly, this is one of my personal favorites. I come here all the time. They have 12 locations across Southern California. So next Thursday, everybody, get prepared.
Look at that.
From 3
stuffing.
To 7, you get this sandwich for $1. Yes.
Get out of town.
You can't get anything for a dollar.
No.
I won a bet earlier, so I got a dollar from Tony. Now I know where to spend it.
And I think I do owe you that dollar.
So yummy. So who's going to be the first one to bite into this, Tony?
Tony, I give her a dollar.
Do you like Thanksgiving?
I love Thanksgiving. How can I like Thanksgiving?
It's all fresh, in-house roasted turkey. Isn't that right?
Yes, it is. We take whole turkeys and we roast them every day in our shop.
Oh, yep. My goodness.
Cranberry sauce.
And homemade
stuffing. It's kind of ripped, right? A little bit?
Yeah, it's hand-pulled turkey.
Oh, hand-pulled. That's what you call
it. This is the real deal.
It's the real deal. And I ask mine for toasted because I like it, you know.
Yeah, I like more toast.
How do you even get into this?
Just do it.
Oh, yeah. All right,
but don't get fooled.
I'll do it as well. Go ahead. No, go ahead.
Don't get fooled because we have more food to get to.
I'm not fooled at all. I'm trusting you. I am no fool.
I am no fool.
All right,
I know we need free food when it's here.
Tuck that sucker in there. Here we go. Oops, hold on.
Whoa. Isn't that yummy? It's Thanksgiving.
It tastes like the day after Thanksgiving.
Yes.
It does.
Mm. So next Thursday, you guys, $1 subs from Capriati, the Bobby.
$1.
Thank you. It's their best seller.
That's the best dollar ever spent.
Another great food event going on this Sunday, you guys, and this is for a great cause. It's raising money for Sheriff's Drink. Taste of the Nation is back in town.
Woo-hoo!
Sunday, Culver City, your chance to meet and greet LA's top chef. This is Ricardo Sarate.
Ricardo, this is how I cook things all the time.
Yeah.
But I burn them a lot, though.
What's that?
It's a crispy crispy tuna with taku-taku.
Taku-taku.
It's a grilled taku-taku. It's a rice and payares grilling on the barbecue.
My wife is sitting at home drooling over this. Okay, hold on.
So when you go to this event on Sunday, you'll get to sample. This is one of many dishes you'll get to sample.
Amazing.
Isn't that fabulous?
What's this one?
And this is a paiche, a tiradito, which is a fish from the Amazon rivers.
Uh-huh.
And we make a like a sear with a ají amarillo dressing and soy sauce.
This is fancy stuff.
It's really beautiful food, but you know
what?
You need a drink?
There's a little bit of a kick in there.
I also want to introduce you guys to David Lefevre. This is another of LA's, one of my favorite chefs.
Hi, David.
Manhattan Beach Post. He's famous for his...
Our bacon cheddar buttermilk biscuits. Yep.
Oh, my gosh.
Maybe this will help you, Tony. Yeah. Cool off the palate.
That'll help me, too.
What are you going to be serving this Sunday, David?
We've got a albacore tuna tartare with kimchi furikake, some Asian pear, and shrimp chips. Furikake, yeah, exactly.
Okay, I wasn't sure what you said there.
Rolls right off the tongue.
Don't say that when you've been drinking.
Furikake is a seasoning that they typically use on top of rice, but this one's made out of kimchi that's been dehydrated, a little bit of wakame, some sesame seeds in there, and then Asian pear on the bottom to cool it all off. Right?
Exactly. It's spicy.
The fire.
This is incredible.
Oh, good. I'm glad you like them.
Oh, my gosh.
You can Facebook friend those. They have their own Facebook.
They do.
Yeah, exactly.
All right, you guys.
Spell that, though.
We have to move on. We have all the info on our website. Okay, now we're getting to the Weenie Dogs.
Wiener Dogs.
The Wiener Dog Nationals.
Wiener Dogs, and we have Wieners.
Oh, my gosh.
Now, this Saturday at the Special Olympics at Cal State Long Beach.
Hi, guys.
Free. They're going to have the Weenie Dogs there.
What's your name, sweetie?
I'm Caitlin Carmichael.
Caitlin, you are so precious. And you?
Austin.
Nice to meet you.
Now, these are the stars of the Wiener Dog Nationals movie that's coming out.
Yes, I know. My gosh.
And they're going to be at the Special Olympics this Saturday with the free screening, right, Austin?
You're adorable.
That is right.
And Caitlin, did you have fun working with all these Wiener Dogs?
It was so much fun.
She's the cutest thing ever.
Did the dogs behave themselves?
They did. They were very good on
set. Okay.
Okay. I want to introduce you to one of the star dogs. Now, this is, what's her name?
Her name's Mila.
No, Mila dies. Mila dies on command, Tony.
Mila?
She dies on command.
She dies on Mila.
Okay, let's watch this.
Oh, Mila. Mila. Bang!
Oh!
Let's go to the tree.
Get yourself busy.
I die on command as well. All right. You know.
Okay, we have a great little finale here for you. We're going to have a wiener dog race. The Wiener Schnitzel dog race. This is part of the movie. All right, you guys. Doggies, take your places.
And I'm eating a wiener schnitzel just because.
Yeah, you're eating the hot dog and we have the hot dogs ready to run.
Come on. Load up, buddy.
Like
all right, here we go.
Can I race them backwards?
I think they're ready to go.
Hey now, buddy. What about this little racing too? I will do it backwards.
And it works.
They win.
Don't you just love animals on live TV?
All right, get set, ready?
music.
The entrance
we
band.
We have entrance band, not exit, yeah. Entrance. You guys are playing tonight at the Satellite in Silver Lake, right, Guy?
Yes, that's true. And we're playing every Thursday night this month as well at the Satellite, where we'll have our new record for sale.
Nice. Awesome. You're going to love this
Dress
band.
For Success.
Very psychedelic
like
pop.
It.
All right, you guys.
Hit it.
Take it away.
So what's this called?
This song's called Back in the City.
Excellent.
All right.
Take it away.
City.